For 41 days this past winter, from January 2nd to February 11th, 2016, the Malheur National Wildlife Refuge in Harney County, Oregon, was illegally occupied by a group of armed militants led by Ammon Bundy. 2 days after the occupation began, he and his cohorts held a press conference.